You may call I black trash, queer, or both, but I used to be great. Twisted and dark humor formulated an accepted format in which I presented myself with sparks of enlightened evil deeds embedded deeply within my eyes, scooped up by intruders regardless of their original intentions. I knew it was all meaningless. Little of a choice or opinion did I have. I was never to abandon a mission I was on. Those who diverted I from my destined and intended mission, I carefully and cheerfully destroyed, though later on I realized so much time I wasted in the process. Not a drought I took, straightening out an already misguided mission. The she who refused to get dirty in my dirty place during Strange Encounters 3 and a sulfur spot on my newly discovered and utter drought. My mission was my mission. Everything had to be done in a precise way. It was originally and accurately intended. A weakened hull of mine by her I arrowed through, not allowing destruction of works planned for centuries.